Welcome back, guys. Scenario 5, turning point. Your enemies are allied against you and start close by, so be ready to come out fighting. You need to own all of four castles in the small valley to win. Pick a barbarian. Okay, and let's start. On small maps, it's very great to play barbarian. Okay, take that and resources. Why not a barbarian this time? Let's see if the ogres will join us. The ogres recognize you as a dwarf pain in the long Now we have 35 ogres. Pretty damn strong. The other ones were not sure, I don't know. But this pack of world ogre lords. You can beat the necromancer. Run blue. Really fast. Ogre. faster. I'll go direct and conquer the town with this map. Thank you. And attack. We finish the scenario. Oh, I have to beat this title. Catch him? Oh my god.
My pet necromancer overheard your conversation with my brother. You chose wisely. My brother doesn't stand a prayer of winning this war, and your head would have joined his on the chopping block. But don't fear. If you continue to serve me well, I will reward you with an earldom at my brother's summer palace. Now to business. The peasants that plow my fields are staging a rebellion directed by Roland's men. I am directing you to put this rebellion down and capture the leaders of the rebellion. I am sending Lord Kolagon to aid you in your fight.
Okay. end this part here and see you guys next part on the Rebellion 9.